Hitman team, an interesting hit came up on available taskings, and I don't think anyone else from Sicario's pilots or the other Merc teams could take this on. So, listen up.
Independence Force victories countrywide have cascaded into each other. The Federation, now having lost a great deal of its air forces, are falling back. As their front lines fall, however, activity from the more unknown elements of the Federation here in Cascadia have started to stir. Several fishermen within the last week have reported intense bursts of light emanating from the Harkema Industrial Park off the coast. This rig is part of a naval-based private ownership property, leased out to several international companies, including a firm called Icarus Armories. The Federation has recently deployed their own defenses to the rig, and, on top of that, it's manned by private security forces. Your objective is to wipe out any Federation presence on the facility, providing a distraction for Sicario's SOF to uncover what they're doing. Ronin will be clearing some of the radar buoys, giving you a way into the airspace undetected. When you make it through, be prepared for anything. We have no idea what else might be being worked on out there.
lifetime opportunity. That's a system of a lifetime, sir. Takeoff clearance granted to all flights. Monarch, you're locked on.
The offensive operations to take back territory from the Federation has been going well with your continued support, Sicario. Your air support up and down the front has been integral in demoralizing and outright destroying enemy air superiority. All this, however, has forced the Federation to respond in overwhelming force. Our intelligence has obtained a crucial piece of information on the deployment of the Federation's main airship fleet, Task Force One. Task Force One's deployment to Cascadia would be overwhelming and costly to the Independence Force. A direct confrontation would be nothing less than a disaster. Thankfully for us, they're not yet in the country and are on the last leg of their journey. In the Pacific, the Kingdom of Saweki is an associate nation of the Federation, much like how Cascadia was before the war. Their islands are rich in natural resources and therefore an economic hub in the middle of the Pacific. Because of this, the main Federation harbor for airships on this side of the globe rests there. The plan is this. Zakariel will lead an air assault of mercenaries in, taking out the airship fleet while they're in port. We're devoting every single aerial tanker we have in order for you to reach out there. Hitman team, you'll be on point with Zakariel. The port and the surrounding area is entirely a militarized industrial sector, all meant for maintaining the airship fleet and, on a lesser note, the naval forces of the Federation. This is a target-rich environment, and we expect nothing less than total dismantling of the Federation's infrastructure and force deployment capability in the entire Pacific. We're unsure on how the Kingdom of Saweki will respond, but be on the lookout for their local air force. Some nations in alliance with the Federation might not see it our way.
Task Force.
one with